All right, we're back. Turns out we really didn't need any rocks there. This door's open down here, so we can just, just kill this guy. Oh, there's a bunch of them. They're not so hard. Healing, mana, that's it. And more of these guys. Another time stop thing. This should be useful. I'll just, I'm gonna stock up on them. Alright, we're next. Oops. Some of these leaf keys. Yikes. Another key. Exciting. One healing potion. It's great. Organize a bit here. Okay, that's good. Okay, where else? Oh, we don't have much. We don't have many more places to go here. Which one is that? This one? Ah, yes. And arrow. Well, more arrows is good. I just went around the other side. Easy. The heck is this? Trumpet of Earth and Quake. I have no idea. Let's put it in my bag here. Oh, bother. Oops. I didn't mean to skip that. Oh, is that what those things are? They're like blood things. Yawn. Okay. I have no idea what that was about. And... hey! We're done with this map. Oh, no. We still got this area right here. But other than that, we have cleared this entire level. Fortunately, there's still a few more levels. There's the mines area, and I think we can go upstairs. So, yeah, this is a very, very, very big dungeon. Well, we've almost have another weapon level, which I like. We should probably go get a magic skill. But hey, At least that part's done.